Thank you. Is this your first time working with her?
Very first time to work with her. And I'm very, I'm very honored in a lot of ways and excited to work with her.
Bakit?
Kasi napapanood ko siya, yung mga interview pa lang to, MJ, hindi ko pa siya nakikita ko umarte, to be honest. Pero nakikita ko how feisty she is, ano, and how intelligent and how beautiful she is. Ang ganda ng mukha ng bata. And ayoko mag-suck na ako, yung nag-feeling era, but she reminds me so much of myself and she reminds me so much of my daughters, si Sam and Sachi.
Is it because mukha mo siya? May resemblance kayo?
Parang feeling ko may resemblance kami. Pero nga ba?
Bakit kayo mag-inat na
diba? I think it's the eyes, ewan ko ba? Pero basta may ano siya, may pagka-snooky yung itsura ni Kira. Maganda ha, a much beautiful version, more beautiful version than me.
Kapit ako nun, no? Hanggang ngayon. At nagsasabi ni Chong, magaling ka umarte.
Sabi ni Chong, nagpaworth na niya. Sabi ni Ate Malu, yung solo ko na napakagaling. Marami nagsabi sa akin, magaling umarte si Kira. Kaya excited na ako talaga to work with her.
Right.
To see her at work.
Right.
Kasi nga, I've been hearing a lot of compliments about her.
Are you parang amused or amazed sa mga young stars na?
I am. I'm very much amused and amazed by them. Kasi, di ba, ang determination ng mga young stars natin ngayon, iba, ibang klase, yung kanilang confidence level, pati iba. They're a lot more, ano ba, studious than us in terms of how they study their role, how they internalize. Parang seryoso-seryoso yung mga artista natin ngayon. Totoo ha, ang feeling ko.
Especially,
kami nung parang naglalaro kami eh. Oo. At saka, ayun, matanong yung mga artista ngayon. Which I like ha. Hindi kagaya namin noon na parang, you know, itatapon lang kami sa, mati ka na dyan. Spoon-fed kami in a lot of ways. Pero sila, they're thinking actors, and I like that. I admire that
right.
Of an actor. So excited talaga ako to be able to work with our young actors, especially to si Kira, si LA, that I've not worked with yet. Excited talaga ako to see how they will roll, diba?
Pero the other side of the coin, yung mga young stars kayo, yung iba, parang sinasabi na the way they treat older senior stars.
Ako naman, I'm so thankful that sa awa ng Diyos, wala pa ako na-encounter na young star na nagbastos o nagmayabang sa akin o nagdiba-diba, nag-attitude. Wala pa. And I wouldn't, nakuhog naman sana pa kasi gusto kong, I would like to think na mabait akong tao, pero I wouldn't really know maybe how to react. Nakasakali. Depende siguro sa level. Kung siguro pwede nang, ano na lang, ipasa todo na lang at marami pang mas importante problema sa mundo, di ba? Huwag tayo maging petty, huwag na nating patulan. Pero pag kayo talagang harap-harapan na bastusan, siguro baka mapagsasabihan ko din. Pero thankfully, wala pa ako na-encounter ha, na nabasto sa akin. So far in my career, up to this moment, lahat ng mga nakatrabaho kong kabataan, very respectful, napakalalambing. I love each one of them. I'm so thankful. Kung wala akong nakatrabaho, may attitude.
Are you joining them sa Canada ba? Or no?
Friend.
Are you going to Canada?
No. My scenes are all here in Manila. I wish. Ano kung pwede nga lang, biglang nagkaroon ako ng ano, na eksena sa Canada. Wow. I would love to go there.